actually confused the shit out of me because I thought he was in here for a second.
Oh shit.
Sleeping, Cosmo?
Haha.
Make sure your streaks are good.
Mine, you know, a team you can screw in there going to Atlanta too? Dude, hook us up with that. Oh my gosh.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'll be back in less than 60 seconds.
I'll be counting.
You can use a bio spike?
Yeah, it's a throwing knife. Are you really gonna fucking use it?
No, I thought it...
No! That'd be like them banning tomahawks in the last game. They didn't do that.
No.
And again, nothing was banned. Well, some things were banned. All I remember is, whenever we were playing against retards, I would always protect the black hat.
Alright, I'm back.
You remember that, Mike?
Mm-hmm. Well, I remember Black Hat. It was a pretty good fucking thing to have.
No, it wasn't. It's fucking stupid.
You can, if you had two of them, you could take their fucking score streaks.
Okay, I'm back.
Mike.
What's up?
Remember whenever we do arena score and we protect the Black Hat?
Jesus, I do.
All right, here we go. Let's get a good win here.
Protect the mothership. Remember that time I actually almost had a wraith?
Yep.
Memories.
All right, let's get it.
All right, I got tickets.
Let's go.
Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
Yep.
Yo, top lemon. Two.
Two lemon. One more.
Oh shit, yo, another one.
Three. I'm getting bombed down. I'm getting bombed down.
Are they all over there? Alright, I'm gonna go down and take a bomb.
One's on lemon. One shot on lemon.
Ooh, I just got hit with a nade.
I'm watching middle.
I'm watching flank through bowling.
They're underpass. He just dipped back. Oh, Jesus Christ, I've shot this guy like 12 times.
Why is one of them sniping?
Oh shit,
flank.
There's one guy on their side still.
Yeah. He's on our right side. Right side, dude.
Last guy's boss.
Trailer. I got him.
Fucking Kazma. How did you not see that guy?
I didn't see him.
Seriously.
I did not.
He was directly under you.
I did not see him.
How?
I don't know. I was jumping in the air to check bomb.
Dude.
Because I could just hear Chronix check bomb.
Did I say it?
No, I could just hear you though.
Exactly. Good. See, as a ninja diffuser, I know to look for that.
Yeah, he naded. They're going A, I think. Yep, they naded A like twice.
Anything. I don't see anything B.
Yeah, they naded A twice. Yeah, they're on A. They're directly on A.
I know. Stay up. I'm going for a flank.
Anybody there, ticket?
He jumped back out. Watch it.
Oh, there's
yo, bottom.
He's shit, there, I'm all the way by myself, my guys.
Damn, that was dirty. Enemy bomb
planted at A. I'm going up.
Last guy was right, on A.
Let's pinch him.
Yeah, pinch him. Nice.
Nice, good cool place.
You want the
defuse? Kaz, I'll get it.
I'm 150 off.
Alright, go for it.
Alright, good shit.
Wow, with a K bar.
Just
I would defuse it.
There you go.
I got lucky.
Nah, man, I was doing my victory shit, dude. Victory!
Victory! Screech!
This mission is a success. Let's get ready for the next round.
I am one bar on Omega's house. Two bar. Four bar.
I will admit,
maybe
I think
you shouldn't live in Colorado.
Search and destroy.
Oh, it looks like my wife's home.
Hey.
Chronix, where do you go? Apollo.
I normally push right there.
Oh, no. What's you fucked me up. Alright, it's fine.
One's jumping our tickets, watch him.
Oh, there's one in the corner. He's on the bottom. He's inside bomb with you.
Alright, up Wow, top train's down.
Are you running a suppressor on that? Check bomb, Mike.
I'm trying.
There's a guy in the corner. You didn't kill him. You didn't kill
what?
Him? Bro!
That's what I'm talking about, dude. That's been happening to me all fucking day.
Never mind, Mike. After the first W event, they broke up as a team. The enemy has okay.
Alright. Wait, so we're not playing. Someone walked in front of me when I was throwing my nade. Or not nade, fucking smoke.
Well, no. I didn't walk in front of you. I jumped in front of you.
It still happens. Alright.
Yeah,
no, because normally I smoke up on top of a train. That way they can't see me. I can see them and I can pick them off. Lemon.
I feel it, Phil.
Alright, let's get it.
Yeah, Kazma.
Yeah.
Kazma, I love you.
I love you too, buddy.
Yeah. They're throwing nades at A. They're going A again.
Fence is down. Nice.
They stunned it too.
One of their white fence.
Okay.
I'm probably hit middle map.
I literally just crossed over this guy on top. I'm coming from the flank right now. I'm gonna mid cut. I don't see any. Oh! Hot dog's pushing mid. Pushing mid.
He's weak. I'm gonna go in this corner. I'm weak.
Check back. There you go. He was pushing behind there now.
Probably went
yep.
B.
Oh, he went towards me.
Don't hold the push.
How the fuck did he get this so fast?
Barn.
Barn.
On it or
check
in?
Your right, check your right.
In it.
There he is. Oh shit.
I hit him twice, he can't when he's right there.
I hit him three more times. You meant you high key apologize? Okay.
I now know they like to have two watching the
yeah.
Because I killed one off of it, and then immediately almost got killed by a second one.
Guys, it's a 2v4.
Let's
look at it.
Oh
it's
my god. Let's go B. We're gonna run B. They're gonna be expecting us to go
okay.
A.
I'm gonna nade over A.
I got
someone
smokes.
Go top blue.
I hit somebody with the mid. They're on
yeah, there's two. There's two in a B.
Watch it over there. Watch it over there.
They're one shot in mid tunnels. All of them are one shot in mid tunnels.
Not
one.
Anymore.
There's another one. Camo's still there.
Another one. Oh, he got me. Yeah, he's watching the tunnels. You got him. Alright, 2v2.
Did you pick up my gun, Spiff?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're 18 plus team.
How
do
you
want to
play this?
pushing through the spawn.
Alex, I'm in barn right now. I just don't know where you want me to go.
Yeah, go to. Try to get control.
Check top.
Yeah, nothing there.
Jeez, Mike. I switched to you just to see you fucking a hay bale.
Yo, middle. He jumped down.
There we go. 2v1.
Nice, I'm getting bombed down.
Stop ticket. I was trying to slide right out.
He's their tickets. Or our tickets. Bowling tickets, that one.
There he is.
Right there. Back up.
It doesn't have stock.
Oh, yeah. That.
Well, maybe you should take off the suppressor and put on stock. I mean, jeez.
I was just trying because.
I was just trying because
someone used it against me, and I just wanted to say it works really, really well. But you have to remove
he's
stock.
75.
So I might put stock back on.
I get some more GGs.
Damn, four attachments and an optic, and he's using recon with dead silence. What?
Recon?
Yeah.
The last time recon was a pro perk was back in AW.
Yo, they're A again.
You're a dick, Mike.
You hit me with a nade? What the fuck was that?
Yeah, you jumped right in front of it.
Jesus.
Yep, one top. Top A. I'm backing up.
Top A.
A scarab.
Yo, we got a scarab.
Just went through grandma's.
Yo, he's middle. Oh, middle and back bus.
I got one blue.
I got him.
I'm one shot.
Nice.
Enemy bomb planted at eight. Guys, we need group up.
I'm all the way in the flank, so I can't really do anything, so I'm gonna lay down real quick and call on my scarab.
Yeah, we need to all hit them at once.
Yep. I'm just watching top tickets right now. I'm sorry. Fences.
He shot my fucking scarab. He's stolen tickets. He went up tickets.
Oh, no, he's back. He's back bus.
Nice to play.
No, the guy. Go. Someone defuse that shit. No, the guy that was ticket.
I got
the guy
you.
I grabbed.
Who's gonna get it first? Chronic says.
I am. Controller.
The guy you shot tried to jump in fucking.
That would suck so much. Well, my dude, that happened to mine. My controller died while I was in the middle of defusing bomb.
See, I just always have mine plugged in, so.
I don't. I just keep mine fully charged.
I thought there was another one up, to be honest.
Hey, again. I like this Volk setup better with 4 grip, quick draw, and stock.
One ticket. Underpass.
He's in our corner.
Yo, bottom right side.
Got him.
Nice. The other one might be Lemons.
Top tickets, they're top tickets, he's weak.
I'm getting bombed down.
The bomb has been planted.
Oh, one on our flank.
He's one shot.
Jesus. To your left.
There you go. Last guy was there, tickets.
I like how we just switched positions.
Yeah. He's mid.
Go middle map.
He's an underpass.
No, he jumped back mid.
One shot mid.
He's going underpass now. He's underpass.
Yep.
Nice, good place.
He regened his health that fast. Are you fucking kidding me?
He was literal one shot on you.
Literally one shot, but he's still. Look at that. Okay. The Volk is a 3 shot.
I'm sending my scare.
Nothing A, they're going B.
They're going B then.
One of their fences. Holy shit, that NATO was good. Yeah, one guy was their white fence.
Nothing on B.
Huh. I'm flanking him.
Oh my god, red tickets.
Got him.
Nice. Push up.
Are you guys already on the flank?
Nothing, boss.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did he go? Dude, he's in lemon. That's fucking A.
I'm gonna defuse it.
I was gonna defuse it.
Yeah,
I got
a flank.
Camo. Behind you.
Yep. He was still shooting.
He jumped up.
Middle map, I think.
Good. Nope.
Yeah.
Damn.
I was laying right on streak.
He ran up and shot you in the face.
He ran up and shot you in the face.
Yeah, see? Yeah. I mean, I guess he deserves a melee since he's the only one on his team doing anything.
Anything.
Anything. He's got 2 plants and a defuse and 13 kills. Meanwhile, I've got a camo and I'm gonna bum rush mid. Wait, can I put on? There we go. Get out of my way. Be nice to let me use my camo.
What's on left side sniper?
Oh, I just killed camo! While he was camoed! Eat it so fucking hard!
Damn, Chris, how much shot you when you fucking jumped up there?
It'd be nice if it let me use my camo. He's
on
flank.
I like how we said that both at the same time.
Time's almost up. I mean, we could pretend it was the same time. Check bomb.
I'm on it.
I'm on bomb.
Oh, you're on bomb?
Oh, no, he's lemon.
Yeah, cool. How the fuck did he get over there all the way?
He didn't run towards the back. He shot from, like,
it wasn't letting me use my camo. Because I was going to bum rush mid and hit camo, but, yeah. No, that didn't happen.
Did you kill Aqua Trophy? He said keep host. I was like, okay.
Fuck yourself over it, big boy. Crush your.
I retweeted something, that shit is funny. Oh man. It says, stomp the yard 5. Or no, it says, never mind. It says step up 5, because you know how they dance in the rain? Stupid as fuck.
I don't go on Twitter.
Oh, you don't? You don't mess with Twitter?
I don't really know.
No.
Alright, so yeah, I think it's Crusher Search. Yeah, Crusher Search. You don't have to do the CWL draft.
Meaning you just don't want me to.
I just want to get into the games now.
It is Crusher, so yes.
Yes, it is,
yes,
Crusher.
It is Crusher.
Everybody switch over.
Oh, wait, are we supposed to be red this time?
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be red this time. No, we're supposed to be red. Switch.
Jesus.
Go the fuck on Twitter. I mean, I do sometimes. It's just, I'm not like, actively on Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
You guys got all your classes and shit all good? I'm
just gonna start. Yeah.
Yo, Spiff, you should retweet my stream, bro.
Did you say retweet?
Retweet.
I'll
retweet
it.
Literally, the only guy that was doing anything was Acerny.
Figure that out all by yourself?
Literally, so let's just kill him first. And I did, dude. Thank you for noticing. I feel really proud of myself.
Alright. I'm just gonna see what happens. I'm gonna hit a hard push on B.
I'm gonna go mid then. So just in case they go B. Spiffy Omega, go A. Flank. Yeah.
I got a U-boat.
I got double nades. And
the
double
E-Rat just melts through its ammo too fast.
Let's go, boy.
Alright.
Know what I'm saying, Sam?
Word.
They're all mid.
Sniper's one shot. Sniper's one shot.
I got him. Let's go.
One push to A cut. Or B cut. Like blue barrels.
One is in mid still. Sniper.
I'm in their A side.
No, he's
right
not.
Now.
I'm pushing through mid.
You shitted on that guy.
Oh, he killed his own teammate! He killed his own teammate in my screen! He killed his own teammate in my screen! Oh my god!
Can I do the party? I'll be quiet. No, because we have our party set to 5 and there's 5 people in here.
He killed his own teammate!
He killed his own fucking teammate!
He got so scared, he was like, fuck this, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Hey, now we all can't say the Aqua Trophy didn't get a fucking
pistol. That was fucking.
I guess, you know, that would be nice.
I'll
go wall room.
I got flank. Push up.
I'm already
okay,
pushing
it. I guess you got wall, or what you doing?
Yeah, right side.
I'm coming to your right.
I naded, watch out.
Jesus. Yeah, I was one shot.
Yo, two on my side, two on my side.
He gave me his first kill. Nice.
Yo, what the fuck? Oh. Yeah, they're gonna come again, middle.
Oh, they're all what? They're all rocks.
Oh, wow, what a snipe. What a snipe.
There's two back there. The other one has a sniper.
Doesn't matter.
Get the fuck out of here.
Does not matter.
Doesn't fucking matter.
Man. Okay, my friend sent me the prices of the jerseys.
How much?
He said, let me see. He said, I got your price, boy. Normally it would be $334 plus tax, but we can make it so it's $255.
Like tax
including. Yeah. No, remember, he's giving us
a sponsor
that would be
deal.
$25 per shirt. Wait, hold on. That would be $25 per shirt.
Fuck it.
Hold on, hold on.
He probably had something illegal.
Hold on, let me see. I'll tell you right after
this.
Hi,
Brian.
Fuck it. He kills his teammate. Rough for them.
Please let me shit on this kid. Well, damn it, I couldn't shit on him.
Oh, but
what?
He shit on me, apparently. Yo, my fucking...
Watch out, I stunned him there. He's still there. On the right side.
I just saw him. You guys too distracted with me. B.
Hey, by the way, last guy's at B.
Yeah, I'm flanking him.
Alright.
Oh my. I didn't even get a... Oh no, I did get a scare.
Yeah, just pinch him.
Yep.
He's a rock. He's dead.
Oh. Nice, good push.
Doesn't matter who gets it. Oh. Biff.
Y'all.
Shooting bodies on main stage, I see. A new round is
imminent. Your victory is inevitable.
I can't believe they killed Aqua Zulu killed somebody, one of their own teammates. That's twice now. I bet they're tilted right now.
Alright, go B again.
Yep.
We're gonna keep him distracted again.
Ooh! Oh,
he said... He said that would be 25 per shirt. That's because it's three colors.
Top rocks! Red rocks, I mean.
Alright, I got you right.
You went back garage.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna plant it. Fuck it.
Plant bomb.
Push it out.
Yo, oh,
I
got him.
I hate you guys. Your victory is inevitable.
Damn.
Yo, I
killed him.
But he said that would be 25 per shirt, I guess.
For five shirts?
Let me see. He said, 200.
No, he said, I remember you telling me we needed to do 10 shirts, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
so
like a bundle deal.
So then five of them. Cause is there a possibility that we can do five of them with the names on them, and another five with no names on them, so I can sell them?
Okay, yeah. Let me ask him that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can though. Like I'll tell him all about that.
Yeah, one just pushed B cut. One's on top.
One shit. U-boat.
Shit! I got two tickets. Or not tickets. Two tank.
I got one at B.
I'm coming, Spiffy.
Oh, one shot. B.
Got him, baby.
Your victory is inevitable.
Oh, fuck.
Because he can still put his sponsor, his logo on the other five that don't have our names on it.
Yeah.
And then, like,
okay,
I'll do, like, I guess, what? Two mediums, two larges, and a small? For the five that don't have them?
Yeah, might as well. Want to push A?
Yeah, I'll push A with you right now. I'm going with Chronix.
I got nothing today.
Yeah, they're gonna think we're going to B.
Yo, one's middle. Oh! I survived?
Oh my god, he survived that?
I don't know how.
There's one in the back somewhere. Someone just camoed.
Yeah.
One's probably flanking us. I'm watching flank.
There's one at rock. He's dead.
One's bottom. He's going mid. He's gonna go through U-boat.
Got U-boat.
He went top bridge. Top bridge.
I see him.
Nice to play. Okay, I'm gonna send you exactly what he sent me. Yeah, he said no problem. Jeez. Let me know whenever. All right.
Okay.
Okay.
A swift 6-0.
That's what he sent me.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, alright, now I just gotta get my finances all together.
Yeah, so he means that it's 25 per shirt, right?
For 10 shirts, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
So I gotta get 10 shirts, though.
Yeah.
Damn.
Alright, so I'll tell him that. Okay. I'll tell him what to put on. Huh? Oh,
what's the
chat? The jerseys that you guys customized, or
the one that I sent?
The Kazuma customized.
Send them in the chat again, because I'm too lazy to scroll.
Okay.
Yeah, I got you.
So what? The pictures?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, I found it. Wait, this is fun. It's a side.
Yeah.
It's a back.
You look pretty clean. So, I just gotta get the jerseys.
And that's titties.
Yeah.
So all in all, it's gonna probably cost me about $400.
Yo,
right, how many
if
are you,
getting? I have to get ten jerseys.
So I thought it was, then why does it cost you $400?
Because I'm buying the jerseys, unless he has the Nike Dry Fits.
Oh, so you're gonna buy the shirts? Mail them to him and then.
Yep.
Or what?
Okay. Yeah. Alright. Oh, they're trying to invite me to AIDS. Alright.
They report? We report?
Yeah, they reported and we just finished reporting. I got another 500 error.
Yo, if, I was gonna say.
Oh, Mike with the double XP.
Do you want to buy the jerseys and then I might be able to get the team pass, or do you want to get the team pass and I might be able to buy the jerseys?
I'm gonna buy the jerseys. That's what I wanted. Okay. I wanted to buy that.
All right. Yeah.
You don't have to worry about buying the team pass. If you just PayPal it to me, and if Chronix PayPal's it to me, I can get the tickets.
Okay. I got you.
Okay. All right. Can I just send you $75 through Facebook?
No, just through PayPal.
Wait, you don't have PayPal?
I have PayPal.
No, I do have PayPal.
Oh, Chronix doesn't? Oh, you do?
No, I do have PayPal.
But everybody here has PayPal.
And it depends on if it wants to be returned.
Just put your email through.
Yes.
Through your email.
Here is a best of three variant, finally.
It depends on if PayPal wants to be returned.
You know where we'd find a lot of variants? DVs.
Oh, this is a cool-ass controller. The Iron Man controller.
The red one? You see it?
Like, it's weird, because, alright, it has the same colors as the Iron Man, but it has, a clear, he has clear sticks, and it has the Iron Man logo, like, the arrow
That's pretty dope. Well, send it to me. I want to check that shit out. Oh, these kids are so buns. I think this is literally, the highest ranked team that can be on GBs right now for this ladder.
Uh-huh. Obscene Nation.
Let me look at this shit.
Throwback uplink.
Wow.
Jesus.
Right? You saw it, right?
Team ladder.
Yeah.
Is there a last page button?
It's the double arrows.
Oh shit, yo, that's dope.
Yeah, last rank is 2,162.
Yeah, right? You like it?
And what are these guys?
2,100.
2,100 flat?
2,158.
50?
Yeah,
58.
Yo, Kazma, you have your plane ticket ready,
all
right?
Yeah, I land on 230.
Is that their name?
Okay.
Obscene Gaming.
Are they 12-bit?
Obscene Nation.
That's actually pretty legit.
Did you guys do your
2149?
Your booking
the
yet
last page.
For the hotel or
for
not
the
yet?
Hotel? No, not yet. The hotel that I'm gonna be booking is at the Red Roof Inn because Omega got me on that one. It has pretty good deals.
Is that the one that the gaming event's at, or is it gonna be the one like next to it?
It's like a couple miles.
It's near it. It's 5 miles, so it's about like.
Yeah, and if Chronix is driving his car, at least we'll have a car.
Yeah.
Because that's gonna save me money from having to rent a car.
I might get the same hotel over there then.
Chronix, when we get to we get to Atlanta, dude, I'll probably give you like $20 for gas. For my portion.
Yeah, I can spot you on gas too.
That's fine. Yeah. So. The hotel, when I was trying to book it a couple weeks ago, it was like $288 online. So I'm estimating around what Chronix or what Omega's paying, which I think is like over $300, like $310 or something like that.
I paid, I think, $340, but that's also for two people, so.
Okay, so that's $340. Now, that's fine because we're going to get a room that has two queen beds. Mm-hmm. So if we want me, Spiffy, and Chronix can all split that room because that's going to drop it down to like $112 a person for the room for 4 nights.
All right, I gotta see if I'm gonna be in that room because since my mom is.
Oh yeah, you and your mom.
Yeah. So I don't know. I don't know if she's gonna get her own
no,
hotel room.
No, I forgot
or...
about that. I forgot about that.
Yeah. But I'm gonna try to get the room exactly like in that hotel, that way we could just go like leave the same day, or we can go back to the hotel
at the
practice.
At the end of the night we'll go to the hotel and party. Now do you guys want to all just like pitch in to get like a king suite,
some, like drinks and shit? Oh, okay.
Like a king suite.
No,
wait,
joke,
how much
my
is the king suite?
And I got the fucking, we got the regular room with the king bed. She's like, we're getting a fucking king bed, I don't care. I'm like,
alright. man.
Cause our bed over here is small as shit, so she's like, I want to get a king size bed anyway. So.
Yeah, we want to upgrade to a California king. We actually want to buy two California kings, and put them together.
Okay, yeah. Wow.
Because we like to sleep with our dogs. Our dogs like to sleep with us too. So, This queen bed ain't doing it.
Mm-hmm. Yo, did you see the Iron Man controller?
Yeah, dude, I was
Facebook chat.
Yeah, I told you that. Like, that looked pretty. That looked pretty fucking legit, dude.
Yeah, dude. I like that shit.
Did any of you guys invite?
No, I didn't. I'm outside.
I got it.
Yeah, dude, we're gonna have a pretty good time in Atlanta. I have friends that live in Atlanta, so.
Mm-hmm.
None of you guys. No, because they live about half an hour away. They live out in the county side of Atlanta, so.
Yeah.
I remember them telling me that they were moving to Atlanta, so I thought they were in Atlanta, but they're on the outskirts of Atlanta. Still considered whatever that county is, but. Dude, guys, we're gonna fucking kill it.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna fucking kill it.
Yeah, totally.
Maybe
right,
after.
One of them accepted my friend request. I'm gonna.
I'm trying to confirm my bank right now with PayPal.
We got 19 more days.
Yeah, we gotta get these tickets soon.
Yeah.
Well,
what's the latest you can get it?
Right now, I think there's
two
only
weeks, right?
Yeah, there's only a few tickets. Like, I think only like 50 tickets left.
Okay.
Ohio
yeah,
State 576. Is that one of them?
Yeah.
Let me look it up real quick.
Wait, 50 tickets left for what?
Atlanta, for the tournament for Atlanta. Because there's
team pass?
Yeah, there's a limited amount that they can play. For us it was 168, but the thing is there was more than 168 teams there when we played. So I don't know if they just do like they just keep selling them for the teams and whatnot.
Yeah.
But there was more than 168 teams.
They just announced Dallas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I saw
that. Oh, that's cool.
Dallas
March 17th to the 19th.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
So then it's going to go Dallas before Columbus?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then after that, I think after Columbus, it's going to be Cali. That's the one I'm going to for my birthday.
Dude, when's your birthday?
Yeah, I'm going to that one for June 11th.
You're a June baby, dude? June 27th, bro.
Hey, let's go.
Hey, let's fucking get turned up in that month, dude. Let's get turned up, dude. My family lives in Southern California. They live in Huntington Beach. So we can stay So when we go to that tournament in Anaheim, we can stay with my family, with my mom and my dad. They have a pretty nice lit house. The whole upstairs is it's a huge fucking bedroom. A huge, huge, huge bedroom.
Oh, damn. All right, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to Cali for sure, so I'm down.
And on top of that, it's going to be at the Anaheim Convention Center, which is only like a 15-minute drive on the freeway from my parents' house.
Okay, so I wasn't paying attention. What are the next tournaments?
So the next one's
Dallas.
Dallas and Columbus and Anaheim.
Dude, Columbus is going to be easy because it's like a fucking 3-hour drive.
I got to see, yeah.
Oh, that's going to be dope for you, Chronix.
What?
That's going to be dope for you, Chronix.
Yeah, it will be.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm not in the game right now, so I'm not paying attention.
We need fucking Spiffy.
Now, is something I wanted to talk to you guys about. Not necessarily that it will happen, but there is a possibility that it might happen. So there's a possibility that we might start winning money once we start gaming more, right? Now, I wanted to talk to you guys about breaking down the money. So let's say that you know how they do like the free $2,000 tournament for like team ladders or premium members, right?
Yeah.
Every now and again. I'm going to use that as just as an example. So let's say we win that tournament, right? That's $2,000 that we're getting to four people. That's $500 each, right? Now, we can do something different with that. We can all take $400 each and have $400 for the team for whatever the next event is. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, and that extra $400 would include, for example, let's say, oh, shit, fucking Chronix broke his controller. He needs to buy a new one, you know? That kind of stuff, right? To be able to help us out a little bit more. And that's my idea is to start winning money and using like 5%, like 5% of the winnings to go towards the team.
Yeah.
And as we start winning more, maybe increase that budget to like 10% or something. That way, now the business is rolling, money's coming into the business, money's coming into the players, and now we don't have to worry about having to spot ourselves anymore.
Okay. Kazma, yeah, I'm just transferred 75 to PayPal, but it's not going to be available until the 25th.
Oh, that's just like 2 days.
4 more days, right?
That's like 4 days. Yeah, but I'm just saying, I transferred the money to my PayPal, but I'm not going to be able to send it to you for 4 days.
Okay.
Wait a minute. That's weird.
He had to link his bank account.
Yeah, that's what I did, but I don't know. Hey, how about this? How about, so to make this run faster, do you want me to send you the 75 and then have Chris just give it to me?
If you want to, that's completely up to you.
Just so we don't have to worry about it being, you know, like, he finally gives you the money and then we're fucked because...
Yeah. No, dude, I'm down with that. I am down with that.
You good with that, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If that's okay with...
All I know is I'm transferring $75 to somebody.
Yeah, so when you're 75... Yeah, let me turn my controller back on. I have it set to turn off automatically.
You're fucking gay.
Alright, so you'll send it to him, and then he'll give the 75 for himself, and then...
Uplink.
Chronics.
Make sure you have shit set up for Uplink.
Oh, shit. Uplink, thank you.
Fuck.
I gotta take Overdrive.
I got Reactive.
Because I'm gonna be... I like playing ball.
Uplink throwback.
Should we get Kinetic? Yeah, we literally went over this.
And these guys are buns, so it would be perfect to test.
Perfect to practice.
Yo, so we're trying to make this go long-term, right?
Dude, this is going to be a long-term team, man. Like,
yeah.
You know.
Build it from the top. Well, bottom from the top. Yeah.
Yeah. That's how I like to do almost everything in life, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Is build things from the ground up.
You know, I'm feeling frisky. I'm going to go with a fucking ward.
That's, dude, me too. I was feeling frisky. I was going to go with the ward.
Hey, now. Hey. We're all feeling frisky, okay?
Damn, I wanted to make G Fuel, but fucking...
I can't, dude. Every time you mention that to me, I get so angry that I don't have any more. I'm just going to wait to buy it till I get to Atlanta. I'm going to buy, like, two fucking tubs.
I've got four tubs,
dude,
sitting here.
At Atlanta?
At
the event? When I went to the event? Dude, how much do you guys buy your tubs online for?
Like, 30, 35?
Dude, at the event, it's $15.99.
What?
Really?
Yeah, for a tub.
Nice. Now, do they take cards there?
Yes, they do.
Another thing, guys, what we did at my first event, we were like basically if you shout out, like get like a whole crowd to shout it out, they'll do it. So we were like, scuff, scuff, scuff. And everybody was like, I don't know if we should throw a scuff. So they fucking threw it in the air. But I'm surprised nobody got hurt. And this little kid caught it. I'm surprised no one like punched the little kid jacket and ran, dude, or something.
Dude, so,
I was like,
my brother
crazy.
Might be coming with us to Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope I'm a.
Is he helping pay?
Yeah, he's buying. He's paying his own way in.
Yeah, but okay.
I mean, it's not like he's playing.
Yeah, he's gonna be kind of like our media representation.
Yeah.
He'll take pictures of us. We'll get those dope shots on Twitter.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna stand.
Getting knocked out the first round. Let's go, guys.
We're not gonna get knocked out the first round, guys.
Are you kidding me, guys? Fucking. Envious is in open bracket. We're gonna
I'm
play.
Happy. Right. I'm hoping.
Do you guys remember your routes? Because I'm going top tickets.
Yeah.
You're going top tickets. I'm pushing train.
Yep.
What do you mean, fuck, Mike? Well, first we need to get ball control.
Yeah.
Focus
that's...
right now just on slaying.
Yep.
Okay. Once we have three, four down.
One ticket, one shot.
I got two.
One top train.
Throw it over.
Oh, where'd he go?
Oh, yeah, it lost him. I thought he jumped to the left.
Oh, he killed me too. Wow.
He just picked up four people.
Everybody wait up. Everybody regroup. Shit, I'm spawning. I'm running the wrong way. Which way are they running at?
I got middle.
Two lemon.
Nice, good place. Another one lemon. Two lemons.
Oh, we're good.
Like, I wouldn't call this kid good. It's just that...
Throw it over.
Like right now.
Grab ball and immediately throw it to the other side.
Okay, I spawned in.
Yo, there's two.
One mid.
Nice.
Shit.
It's pushing offenses.
Yo. Other one's by ball. He's by ball.
He's bowling.
We got him. Oh.
Nice. Good plays.
I'm pushing up with him.
I'm coming.
I threw it. And it's still there. I not beat one down.
Coming hot dog.
Grab it.
They're going to be on blue side.
Damn. One on ball. He's going to throw it out.
Yeah, he
balls
down.
Hey, we cleared him. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Other one's bowling. Two steal. Underpass. Underpass.
I'm trying to catch back up to you guys.
Why the fuck was he behind me, dude?
One shot. Going mid tunnels. No, go.
I got
underpass.
I got under. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna throw it right side.
Yep. That's the same concept, trying to get.
One middle. Mill train. Another one.
One more. Damn it! Yeah, I didn't see the second one.
Here. Play ball.
Two.
One mid.
Wow,
one shot,
that guy
mid.
Ate bullets, Chronix.
Yeah, he did.
He
middle,
ate
middle,
him.
Middle. Got him.
I'm coming, tickets.
Middle. I threw ball. No. You got him. Try to go for one.
They're gonna be coming blue.
Nice place.
I'll push it up.
Push up. Get there for the relay.
Grab it and throw it.
I got underpass.
I threw the bowling.
Two underpass. Yo, he might go top right.
Got the guy top on the right.
Ooh, what a direct impact nade.
Yeah.
I'm going bowling right now. I'm going tickets right now.
Tickets dead.
Nice tickets. Watch underpass.
I'm going underpass right now. I'm pushing up through the spawn.
Two right side. Another one. I got one. I'm throwing ball.
Grab ball.
I got it. Keep going. I'm gonna push for
me. We're going hot dog. Nading out first.
I'm playing respawn.
I made one. Let's go, baby.
Push up with them.
One more.
Go bowling.
Duh, I got this. There's two bowling.
Underpass. Watch underpass.
I got one mid. One kid.
I got the guy bowling.
Everybody rally up together once we all spawn in.
Fuck. Baby Ryan.
I got underpass.
I got one.
Yo, he's under.
Mid tunnels.
Two left. Nice. Two tunnels.
I see him.
Front tickets. Thank you for the assist.
I got one middle.
One more tunnel.
Middle tunnels.
I got him. I'm throwing ball right side.
Throw it.
There you go. I'm liking this run.
Oh, shit.
I spawned out, so give me a second to come back in.
I'm gonna check middle tunnels real quick.
Oh yeah. Middle. Yo, he's on left side. Left side of ball. Ball reset. Throw it up.
Wow.
I'm in their spawn. I am in their spawn.
And had to reload again. Okay, stay back, hot dog.
Ball fell down.
I got triple team. They're coming to you, bowling.
Make that. All you gotta do is slay out.
I got him.
Get that throw.
I'm not challenging. I'm not challenging. You push up.
I'm here for reset.
Push it.
One push. One there. Nice. Pick it up. Make it two. Let's go, baby.
Okay, get that relay.
Good shit. I got your back.
I'm spawning up.
Yo, watch tunnel.
These guys are buns, yo. Get off of me.
Yo, tunnel.
There, Mike. I got him.
Tunnel, one there, tunnel, shoulder. I got him. Yeah. Push up right side. I got underpass. I'm going underpass.
I'm grabbing ball.
I got underpass.
He's on hot dog side. Watch.
Yo, two. I got one more.
I threw it in.
There's two there. On the right. Nice.
That's that. Get that relay.
Yeah. You guys stay in their spawn. I got your back. I'm spawning up.
I'm gonna grab it.
Watch. Two right side. Go, nice. Good shit.
Tickets. Pushing bottom tickets.
Call him out. There's two right side. He threw it out. I got one. The other one's our fences. Our fences.
Guys, just pull it mid and just throw it over here.
I got you.
I'm going.
He caught me. Two middle.
I'm throwing it towards you. I got you back. Yo, there's one there. Nice, let's go, baby. Good shit.
That's great.
Damn, good play. I'm playing like shit right now.
Nah, we did good. Good shit.
I got Trinity and I got Scorchers, by the way.
Good nice. Plays.
Halftime. I need to get that rhythm.
You just weren't gonna say it back, Xander.
What's up, dude?
I think you said good shit.
I got right side.
I'm top tickets right now.
One right side. Got him.
Fences.
Ball up.
Fences.
Ball up.
Got him.
Good shit. I'm pushing up. I'm pushing through mid.
I'm in their base right now.
Me too.
Go.
I got him. Push it. We can make it two. Let's go. Good shit. Right.
I'm jumping back for relay.
Yo, stay in their base.
I'm in their base. Just throw it over underpass. Throw it over. Oh, one more there. I was looking the wrong way. Damn it, I was literally a...
One's here, on my side. Underpass.
It literally landed right in front of me. On the corner of bar.
Watch underpass. Underpass.
Moving.
Yo, he's so bad. Get off.
I'm pushing in the spawn from this way.
Wait, real quick, push back. I'm gonna use my fucking...
Yeah, red. One red.
I'm in the spawn. Shit, I'm pinned, I'm pinned. Tickets, tickets, push it down green.
I'm spawning up.
One's at grandma's, one's back grandma's.
Go, 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 go.
Shit.
Nice toss.
Nice. I got him a hill. Yo, I'm art. Oh, shit. Bro. Yo, two. Yo, two middle. Yo, one's lemons.
Lemons is dead.
Try to go for one.
No need to, man.
Nothing. Fuck, though.
Nothing, I got the dunk.
You got two? Nice, good shit.
I threw it to myself. I threw the ball to myself. It was great.
Go get relay. Go get relay.
Throw it up. Throw it up.
Grandma's. We need somebody sitting on lemon.
I got threat.
Lemons is weak. Lemons is weak.
Lemons is down.
Let's go. Where are we going?
Go. You're clear. You are clear. You're clear.
Let's go. Good shit. Yeah, right behind you. I'm in their base. I'm in their base right now. I'm playing out.
There you guys go.
Yo, throw it up.
I'll kill the guy off the spawn. Don't worry about him.
I got it. Let's go.
Another
baby.
Dog, dude.
I'm getting streaks. I'm in the base again. I'm still
man,
there.
Man, underpass.
I got him. I got streaks. I'm playing.
What?
I'm playing. Yo, throw another ball if you can. I'm about to get more streaks.
Come on. He's good to go. There you go. Throw it out.
Throwing out.
Cut out with spawning.
Ball's out.
You guys can just put your controllers down now. You don't have to keep playing.
No, right, dude, we're practicing. We're practicing our routes.
The one just jumped, dip train.
Oh, I'm moving. I'm moving spot. I'm in the base.
I got overdrive.
I got streaks. I'm using it over there. Be careful.
I'm inside. One ticket. Red tickets. Red.
I got one. All right.
Another one right
there. I'm still in their base.
Yeah.
I'll play ball. I got all reactive. I got reactive. Yo,
nice.
I'm pushing 11.
Nice.
Lemon.
Tickets. Blue tickets. Going downstairs.
I got the guy middle.
Nice.
Good shit. Yo, throw it up.
Two lemon.
Yeah, one going tickets.
Throw it up. I got you. Yeah, lemon.
I have overdrive.
I got reactive. I'm going to push it up. I got you back.
One's whiskey.
I got a dunk.
Yo, we're in their base. I'm in their base. Let's go, baby. Yo, another one in their base.
Don't move it. Don't move in their base.
Regroup.
There's one.
There we go. I'm moving the tickets.
Another one. I got him.
I still got reactive. I can make a dunk with that.
Fences.
I got you back, fences. Come on, push up with me. Throw it up.
I'm down.
Throw ball up. I got you. Yeah, one's middle. He's middle. Yo, two. I got one. Keep running it. I got your back.
Shit.
Yo, you can make it.
No, you killed me down there.
Alright, you're good.
It's fine. You killed me in grandma's. That's fine.
I got relay. Right, yeah, I got relay.
Wow, I didn't see it. Lemon.
And underpass.
I threw ball
into tickets.
Yo, two middle. Give me another one shot.
Let's go, guys. I need to drop two kills. So
underpass. Got him.
I just spawned mid tunnels.
Oh, it's hot.
Literally.
Let's go, I got him. I'm pushing up a ball. Oh, never mind.
Whoa,
yo, throw ball up if you can.
There's one on our side.
Throw it up. Kill him.
Oh, trash. Get the fuck off.
Yeah,
like
throw it up.
Right now. Oh, that's tickets back.
One more. There's two more.
I threw it in their base.
No, that's good. Keep it in their base. Damn.
If you kill him, I think you got it. Yeah, you got it.
Underpass. Come on, your underpass. Two.
Make it two, baby. Let's go. Good shit. I got you back. Yo, underpass. Nice. Let's go. Jesus Christ. Nah, you're good, dude.
Dude, guys. Look at us. All of us have two carries. All of us have a throw. Guys, we played that very, very well. All we gotta do is just get faster. No, I know these kids are buns. That's why we played our routes well.
Damn, guys. 20-0. I really would watch that. Is that the last game you guys are playing or what?
No, we got Scorch, Search, and Destroy next.
I had Chronic's thing that you guys want to play anymore.
At the end of the series, I'm going to take a break because I'm a little burnt out right now.
Alright, I got you.
Yeah, you know what? That actually sounds like a good idea. I'm going to take a little break too, so my wife just got home, so.
Yeah.
So you're going
to 230 bombs.
Hey, go to Scorch, Search, and Destroy.
Are you trying?
So I got a,
they're all in here.
12-inch ice cream cake.
Wait.
At Dairy Queen. I got a 12-inch ice cream cake at Dairy Queen today for $10.
Damn.
Yeah, they're still gonna play on our host, I think. Yeah.
One of them left.
All right.
Yo, I can't. I want to take a look at the fact that I was actually first place with 33 kills.
I know, that was dirty, dude.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Chronics, guys, DF.
Make sure you get your score streaks, because I'm not doing the thing.
So they want us to host?
I guess so. Make sure you got your score streaks, because I'm not doing the draft.
Yeah, I got my score streaks.
Real quick.
S&D, right? Yeah.
Yeah, S&D.
Alright, let's get it.
I got a rewind.
Alright, I'm going to be grabbing bomb. Remember, we talked strats about this one a little bit. So, two go flat, two go mid.
Yeah.
I'm going to go, Spiffy, do you want bunker or do you want flat?
I got flat, I guess.
You got flat?
I'm going to get
flat. Okay. Alright. Search and destroy. Alright, yeah, I got B.
I'm all right. Alone again. Where's the other guy?
Alright, so on this spawn, when we're defending, I'm gonna go for a flank.
You might have to.
Unless they switch teams, it doesn't matter. Probably rage quit or something.
Who was it that we're missing?
Get that fucking E-Rad out of here, Chronics.
No.
Who is that we're missing?
Yeah, I'm gonna end it.
No, he just got it.
No, he connected. Yeah. Unless
he won't be able
teams.
He won't be able to play the round. So.
Yeah, it's fine.
Three, no, yeah. He's in. It's four.
Alright. I'm pushing.
I'm watching right.
I'm pushing this flank.
One is...
Yep. Yeah, the B, the B.
You're right.
One just went computers.
I got computers down. Oh, one more.
I think there was like two B. One's on B.
Computers is down. Phew, thank you. Good call, Chronics. Oh my god.
This shit.
Put away the E-Rat, he said.
You and that Trojan, dude, it... That sight that throws me off. So not the actual sight, but like the way you have your reticle.
That's the original reticle. They call it the spiff sight.
They call that the spiff sight? Alright.
Let's get it.
Don't worry, I'm gonna run right up here and die.
I got your back on right side.
I'm going left.
I stunned one.
I'm pushing up.
I'm pushing back.
Ob's window, Ob's window. He's an observation. Nice.
I got him.
I'm getting bombed down.
Mid's down.
One up.
Dude, that was really fast plant time.
Nice, good place.
Oh yeah, it's only 5 seconds to plant. I forget that.
Don't worry, I got two bread sticks.
I have CWL rules anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah, I forget that it's only five seconds to plant. I always forget that.
I read this kid like a book.
Good shit.
Beep, bleep, bloop.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and report scores that we won.
Bee, boo, boo, bop, boo, boo, bop.
Boo, boo, bop.
Alright, I got B again.
Bee, boo, boo,
I got
bop,
that flank
boo,
again.
Bop.
I'm gonna map that kid on fucking computers.
Yep, they're B. They're B.
I got one off. One of them. I got one off computers.
At least they were.
Yeah. Oh, one's there.
Last guy's up control.
Yeah, last guy B.
Moving control. We got two on flank right now.
I'm gonna push up on bomb.
Is control clear? Yeah, we go. I'm pushing up the bomb. He must have wrapped through.
Oh, he's behind us, behind us.
Oh my god. I thought he was a little bit to the left of that.
Well, I guess you're wrong.
Where did he come from? Oh, he was laying down in between the two fucking barrels.
Maybe he was going for plant.
Search and destroy. Let's get it, son.
Destroy the objective. I'm gonna knock it, Nate, out. We have the
bomb. I got double.
Yeah,
damage.
That's why I usually dip back. What the fuck? That was a
shit, naded out. It was one of the obs. He pushed back.
I got
thank
one,
you.
One,
thank you for the assist.
I'm gonna watch flank.
One just push cave.
One just push A cut.
Got him. Thank you.
The bomb has been planted.
Time's almost up.
Might be hitting the mad flank. Anybody watching bomb?
I got eyes on bomb. I'm playing bomb.
I got flank, by the way.
We're winning. Yep. Keep it up with the following round.
Because I knew he saw me, he probably called me out at moves.
No, who's he gonna call you out to?
Good shit.
Shh.
Search and destroy. Enemy objective.
Oh.
Sorry.
A little trigger happy there, buddy?
I'm gonna hit a hard flat.
I don't know, I'm gonna be again.
Nothing B.
Oh, he
needed. Yeah, B. He is B. He's on. He's inside of the room though. Yo,
dead.
Middle map. I'm not challenging.
I'm rotating. I'm on flank right now. Damn, we're all on flank.
No.
Wow, everyone flanked, huh? All right, that's cool.
Yeah, everybody behind you guys. Yeah, that's me. That's what happened.
Nice, you got him. Where did he put? They push through.
Only one.
It's only one guy. So one guy watched drill. One guy watched the ridge. She goes back mid again.
Nice good place.
Put away the E-Rad, he said.
I know, right? Put away the E-Rad, going 7-2 with it.
I had to make sure he was dead.
God, like shoot, here you go.
I mean, I just 1v3'd the enemy.
We have the bomb.
Basically.
I'm going mid this time.
Not with the bomb, you're not.
Wall room's weak.
There's one mid. Got him, mid's down.
They both
went inside.
Two A. Who pushed in there?
Oh, mid. One came through the flank. How did he come through the flank?
Last guy was mid. Not him. He's dead now, so I guess it doesn't matter.
I'm in last place, 6-2. That's some bullshit.
Because he has two plans. Let's go.
This guy's man has two plants and two assists.
Yep.
Fuck it, 4-3.
Search and destroy.
Should be 6-3.
Defend the objective.
Oh, 25 from our
side. I'm gonna hit a hard flat.
You last place on your own host.
Yeah, right.
They needed mid.
He's computers.
Yeah, he's B again. Shit. B. Yeah, it's side through.
Computer window. I was not expecting him to push back out to me.
I got your back. I'm pushing with you.
Let Carlos get this last kill so he can pass me. Or Omega get this last kill so he can pass me.
Yeah, right.
Nope, oh, back here. Yeah.
Red Rocks.
Where is he?
Drill.
Alright, hold on, I'm coming.
Give me that ace, though!
Damn,
I got two breadsticks.
Damn.
Put away Damn. The E-Rad, he said.
Yeah, no, right. Put
It's crazy because the highest kill on the team is a 3, but, yeah.
That's great.
By the way, I shot that thing down with an E-Rad. I didn't use that thing. Don't let it fool you.
Alright. I will be on in give or take half an hour or so. That's great. Alright, I'm gonna turn out. I'll be on a little bit later. See you guys in a bit.